exactly what they're doing at the moment, play, but they also give very, very valuable demonstrations, obviously. And the area where it narrows between the bushes up there, between the hedges and crossing the road, is called Watford Gap. And the area up beyond Watford Gap, we have always been told, or led to believe, that it's 1 in 12. Dave Allen, who looked after this place and this heavy oilage area, he told me earlier last week, that it's actually 1 in 8. So it's actually steeper than we thought it was. But it is a fair old pull up there, particularly if you've got a load behind you. We will later on be seeing some considerable loads going up there. That's the final road.
That's the roller version of the one in front of it, in fact, isn't it? Because you've got the tiger pack on down the hill.
Yes. Yes, because a lot of these were built in both tractor or traction engine form and as rollers.
Summer. Get one of the engines to put a load of light bulbs up.